I mean, it's really cool. I'm loving it, man. Y'all got some really good-looking people here. I mean, a lot of light-skinned dudes.
Is this like a campus? And he had me perform at this, and it was all light-skinned guys, and I came and I said, it's about time y'all had a dark-skinned guy here.
You see, a lot of you people don't understand, because I'm a comedian, and I understand. Because back in the day, you know, back in the day, bro, the darker you were in slavery time, the farther you were in the field.
yeah,
you and me, we'd be way out there.
They be telling it on us,
open and grow sleeping at 9 o'clock. Y'all don't remember that stuff, but y'all know that was a day. That was a day, wasn't it? Y'all, we can't forget people. You should never forget. Remember, Cuba Gooding Jr. says, son will never forget. Don't forget where you came from.
Talk that bars and lift that bell, you get no drunk and blind in jail.
I'm hurting some people up in here. Because, you know, I went off to college and stuff. Sometimes, you know, you go off to college, you forget a lot of stuff. You know what I'm saying? Because I went off to college and, you know, I have a couple degrees and stuff, a lot of them. And I came back home. No, I forgot about that stuff. You go to some of these, oh, I'm Catholic. I went to this black church way back when I was a kid, and people was crazy, man. They speaking in tongues, flying in the air and stuff. You know, that scares me. He coming in the Honda, he coming in a Honda. I said, can he come in the Escalade?
This one pastor said,
He started looking at me, do you know, son? Ha, give me some church. Do you know, son? Ha, do you know who Jeremiah was? I said, I said, yeah, Jeremiah was a bullfrog.
He started praying, so it sounded like James Bell in the minimum.
James Brown was a singer, bro, if you don't know.